A Houston man suspected of killing his wife appeared in court this morning. 37-year-old Marquise Glasper is accused of killing 35-year-old Crystal Lynch. But more than 6 months after she went missing, authorities still haven't been able to find her body. Court records show that Glasper was previously convicted of aggravated robbery. Investigators believe he shot and killed his wife after finding out about an affair.